up for you. After the bell rang, two friends are talking to each other. They are planning to do something after class. One of them is named Joey and the other one is named Nancy. I will be Joey and I will be Nancy. Now listen to me carefully, no talking please. Hello Nancy. Hi Joey. Where are you going after class? I'm thinking about going to the library. Wow, is there any good book you like to recommend? Definitely. Do you want to go with me? That sounds great. Shall we go now? Alright, let's go. Okay class, now I am going to repeat the conversation again. Listen to me and repeat after me. Hello Nancy.
Hello Nancy.
Hi Joey.
Hi Joey.
Where are you going after class? I am thinking about going to the library.
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 Wow, is there any good books you like to recommend? Definitely. Do you want to go with me? That sounds great. Shall we go now?
Alright, let's go.
Seems like you understand the conversation now. Now it's your turn. I want half of you to be Joey and half of you to be Nancy. Now let's start the conversation.
Hello Nancy.
Hi Joey.
Where are you going after class?
I am thinking about going to the library.
Wow! Is there any book you'd like to recommend?
Definitely! Do you want to go with me?
That sounds great. Shall we go now?
Alright, let's go!
Okay class, now for one last time, you will be Nancy and I will be Joey. So let's start now. Hello Nancy.
Hi Joey.
Where are you going after class?
I am thinking about going to the library.
Wow, is there any good book you like to recommend?
Definitely. Do you want to go with me?
That sounds great. Shall we go now?
Alright, let's go.
Very good everyone. Such a great job. Okay class, now I need two volunteers to do the conversation. Is there anyone want to try? Okay, let's come here. Everyone, please give them a big clap. So you will be Joey and she will be Nancy. Let's start now.
Hello Nancy.
Hi Joey.
Where are you going after class?
I'm thinking about going to the library.
Wow, is there any good book you would like to recommend?
Definitely. Do you want to go with me?
That sounds great. Shall we go now?
Alright, let's go.
Very good. Everyone need a picture. You can go back. I am thinking about going to the library. Bakery shop.
I am thinking about going to the bakery shop.
Train station.
I am thinking about going to the bank. I am thinking about going to the police station. I am thinking about going to the bookstore. I am thinking about going to the gas station.
Thank you, everyone. Okay, everyone, now I'm going two examples. I say, she is going to the bookstore. You make a question by saying that, is she going to the bookstore? So I will give you another example. I say, he is going to the shoe store. You make a question by saying that, is he going to the shoe store? You understand now, everyone?
Yes.
They are going to the bakery shop.
Are they going to the bakery shop?
He is going to the pet shop.
Is he going to the pet shop?
I am going to the supermarket.
Are you going to the supermarket?
Are you going to the toy shop?
Yes, I am going to the toy shop.
Are you going to the supermarket?
No, I am going to the coffee shop.
Are you going to the shoe store?
No, I am going to the stadium.
Are you going to the pet shop?
No, I am going to the shoe store.
Yes, very good, everyone. You have done such a great job today, but before we go home, I want you to repeat the dialogue again. So you two work together, and you two work together. You all understand what I mean?
Yes.
Okay, let's start now, everyone.
Hello, Lexi.
Hi,
Jerry.
I'm thinking about going to the library.
Why? Is there anything you want
to recommend? Definitely. Do you want to go camping?
That sounds great. Shall we go now?
All right, let's go.
Very good, everyone. Now that feel yourself, we clap. Let's go home now, everyone. Goodbye.
Bye, teacher.